I'm good. A smart foe would leave now. Kill that one. Cut that one down. Aren't crossways fun? Just filled with possibilities. Every day is a new chance to fulfill your destiny. Wheel the control box handles to buzz the wire. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Wired up and ready to go. Looking sort of good. Gamma burst. Itchy trigger finger. Emissive. Stay on target. That's a keeper. Night falls like a giant around here. That ain't bad. Oh, that's rare. You move with such confidence. There they are. You fixed those flame flies fast. You need to get the keys in sequence. Just a few moves left. Make them count. So, the technology from yesterday's is still here today, even if its message is getting old. It's shockingly dark out there. See that e-waste? You could use that for sure. You hardly ever see those. Zippity-doo-dah. What's the saying? Red sky at night? No, that's not right. Glad you made the Lotus, Captain. biohazard. Sickening. Watch out for tropic-crazed gnats. Says it's bad enough. There's a creature named Brog giving. Claims Brogs may be a monster. Says it's hard to miss Brog. Brog makes a mess of their days. God. Says they're shook. Want to poke around in that old home. You lack key energy for that. Attack hard. That's going to leave a mark. Blitzed! The dark makes a fine place to hide. You need to swivel the globus's bearings. Just a few moves left. Make them count. The story will go on as long as there is someone there to listen. You fixed those flame flies fast. The mountains are closer to the sun, right? Lightning up. It's a ride, not a friend, right? That's an old home, or what's left of it. You need to give the tensioners a matching adjustment. That sounds delicious. You're full of pluck. Yeah, the future is in your hands.
Yes,
says chatting with you always brightens the day. A fixer-upper. It's not so bad. Might still have some stuff in it. Super effective. Frozen. Great shot. Get the rhythm going well. One arm, then the other. Pumping good. Looking better. Everything is at stake. There you go. One bona fide track. Even out here in the middle of all this mess, there were things to explore. Oh, the track. A deep cut. That's an improvement. Right where it cuts. Personal. Be on the watch for a way out. Don't see that in the shops. You need to line up the switches so they match. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Good. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework. Ooh-wee, that's biohazard. Turn the radionics knob to find the right frequency. Just a few moves left. Make them count. The world needs a shower sometimes, too. You need to unturn the pipe tighteners to drain the flush door. That's the kind of trouble you really want to wash away. Someone took pride in making this. We all share the same destiny, destruction or survival. That might come in handy. Move the arm to make the needle fit the groove. Give it another try. It's a Chi-Chi Bebop code memo. Good thing I'm old enough to decipher it. It sings songs about a secret below ground area, just a walkabout from here. We're all heroes of our own stories, or so we hope. You need to swivel the globus's bearings. Thank you. The mountains sure are beauty-filled. There's a serenity. Now that Mito has the ether lantern, he's able to convince the Flamefly into making it a special get through the night lantern. He's glad he's able to help you shed some light on a... He wishes he could do more to help, but too much light can blind as much as the night. Plans to keep making lamps until the light runs out of the world. Knows you have the arc's fuse all trimmed and ready to go. Can't wait till you light that candle. Says no. Just want to see... It's sad the world is ending, but he's happy you're going to keep your light burning. Could you enlighten him as to who you plan to bring along on your journey into the great darkness?
So what we have here is someone looking for a way out if everything fails. There's a seat open on the Ark, but why would you want this company?
Happens when you make a conscious choice to be alone is that you abandon a part of your life that was supposed to be filled by someone else.
Let's agree that a conscious choice is better than an unconscious one. It's only when you stop listening to your own thoughts that you're truly alone.
But it's hard to discover the astonishing light of your own being if you are too lonely or close to darkness.
Regardless, you'll never lose the company of yourself. At least... you'll have that all the way to the end.
Figures you know best who would illuminate your travels the most. Mito says he's ready to illuminate your world. A deal to be proud of. You're here for a reason. It's up to you to figure out what that is. Sure about that one? That was fun. Good work finding a fixer-upper like that. Maybe still savable. It's time for an adventure, for good or bad. You need to give the tensioners a matching adjustment. That sounds delicious. You're full of plunk. Aren't too many streets like this left. Lots of places to poke around. There they are. Now, catch them. Roasted. Good hit. Neutralized. Flash the slash. Nothing beats the darkness. You need to unturn the pipe tighteners to drain the flush. Just a few moves left. Make them count. That's the kind of trouble you really want to wash away. You need to align the knobs so that they match. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Wow, you lucked out there. This is no time for sleep. Up for grabs. Let's see. There's the sovereign who runs this outpost. He didn't expect his outpost to be invaded, but now that you're working with their rival, he can see why. He'll fight if he must. He wished for another solution to the conflict, but it seems he has no choice. It's their last line of defense. Once their guardian falls, they'll surrender. Outpost belongs to your tribe now. He says you made them weaker, but they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger. He says you did a great job capturing the outpost. Figure you'll know what.
Hey, which crab?
Ask Boo.
Now, my bullock can you get keep out, you know?
Came out on top. Ready to roll? The day is calling. Let's see. Says you need to hit them where it hurts. Inflict. Here's the first line of defense. Smoldering already. Give it a good smack. Give it a good smack. A barrel shoot. Smack it to get a barrel out of it, then hit it toward the gate and blast it. That looks splody. Shoot it and watch it blow. Not too close, though. Kaboom! You're in. Keep going. Here's the second line of defense. Bomb lobber. Back in the spot, wrecked it. Almost there. The outpost belongs to your tribe now. He says you made them weaker. but they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger. He says you did a great job. Fair and square. Worth looking at. Curious about what's up there? A done deal. For a beastie, this mount is so gentle. Let's see.
Tolaneasu
says they've been waiting for you. They're ready to bring death. The scout spotted a well being used by the outpost. Mess with its filter, and you could sicken their troops.
Himatu Saina
says that's. In there and ruin that filter. Just a few moves left, make them count. So different from the surface down here. Gee. Hey, nice shot. Microwave. Oh. Bake and up. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Scorchy dodge. Youch. Cutting edge. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Got it. Nothing but greasy goo in their pipes now. Looks like the outpost found out about the bad water the hard way. The outpost belongs to your tribe now. He says you made them weaker, but they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger. Thinks you did a great job capturing the rival's third outpost and believes the rival is weak enough to engage them at their fort.
Perfetta.
Hope you... A good deal all around. Says back in the old time. Now says the sludge truck. Just go. Otherwise they A sealed deal. Let's get that mount moving while the getting is good. Let's see. The Ancarti Fortress. Breathe slowly if you can. He says you'd... They've managed to roll a bang ball against the fort, and the plan is to detonate it. However, you need an inextinguishable torch to do that. Figures a plane torch will snuff... You need to hit them where it hurts. In you're the hammer. Get under that sky while you still can. The megamuck in that cage looks like it could cause serious turmoil if let out. Hard work opens doors. Just get out of the megamuck's way. That's an improvement. The wire claw looks like it's strong enough to pull down a gate. But you just need to aim straight, shoot and pull, and the gate will come. The Ancarti tribe believe that solidarity is what is needed to keep the world in balance. They're steadfast in their conviction to unite the tribes and move forward together as one. Anybody home? Faga, saluto. He was hoping it wouldn't end this way. There's no reason to fight instead of uniting. It would be fighting over nothing. He'll fight for whatever shred of hope he has left to unite the tribes and save the Tree of Life. Thank you.
Oh, the truth, Malimus, is a moi.
You are free to
zum ilam dat nepe. Or visoko dulatsi ne zata. Malimus amit.
Ending him will
yeti rekle. Or visoko dulatsi.
One by one they'll fall until everything is brought into subjection. He wants you to focus. These are the new rival outposts your tribe needs to take control of. He says you'll regret not being on their side. The only way you'll learn their secrets, Wong Fu and the tribe weapon now, is if you defeat him. And that will never happen. But he's still eager to seal the fate of the world. It's just a matter of time before the tree will fall. It's easier to wage war than to make peace, but it's... You've grown so much stronger than when you first met. And now, the tribe relies on your strength to... He meant that everything that has happened to... It's the Ankati bow.